quiet. And this is what.
We have a nice classroom, but the problem is that the classroom is too short and there is not enough space in the classroom. So during this time, the classroom is too hot. So for that matter, during hot time like this, we can't stay in the classroom. So we normally come to, under the mango trees when it's after first break, so that we enjoy the fresh air. And since the classroom too is not, it doesn't have enough space, we don't have a place for the children to put their bags and some of their items. So during classes hours, you see that they will be playing with their bags and those things. So when we come here, they don't have anything to play with, which make the class enjoyable.
Okay.
If the classroom were to be ventilated, that place would be okay. But since there is no ventilation, we prefer this place. But the problem that we have here too is the children, their attention. When a car is moving, they will be looking at it. Anything that goes on under the tree, they will be looking at it. So that one also distracts the attention of the children, which doesn't make the teaching and learning effective. Since we are in the modern system, our classroom, in fact, is not good enough for the classroom as a KG class. We need a modern class where the children can be playing with teaching learning materials, where the teachers and the children, if the classroom were to be well furnished and those things, like we'll be sitting on the floor, like when you came, you see me and the children, all of us sitting on the floor and doing our games, teaching and those things. But since we don't have, we normally sit under this tree. So we appeal that we will get modern classroom whereby the children will be playing in the classroom, doing all the activities, writing. Since the room is not enough, we don't have enough space. So sometimes writing becomes a problem. 6-7 children will be on the round table. So sometimes some have to fold their books, or they will be putting their books on others, which will normally sometimes every day they will be reporting, say, this madam, this person has put his book on mine, which is not good.
Okay. The room is too short. So in the afternoon time, the room becomes very hot. So they have to go outside to study outside. We have a major problem, and they have, we don't have enough space to stay in the classroom.
So the major problem is the heat.
The heat, yeah. The room becomes hot, especially in the afternoon time. At times when it rains too, the water gets into the classroom. So the assemblyman sent the case to the district assembly. And we also talked with the PTA, the SMC. So they are trying, they are coming, they are trying to assist in a way, but they find it difficult. So we are appealing to any NGO or philanthropist who can come to the aid of the school. And when it comes to the afternoon, the children lost concentration because of the heat. So they have to be running outside, disturbing their teacher that I want to go outside. Sometimes when they deceive their teacher that they are going to unit, when they go, they don't come back because of the heat in their classroom. So we are appealing to any of them to assist them.
Thank you. Thank you.
Would you pay for